Hi, I'm Angela Arndt, and today on Rooftop Talk, we're going to show you how to use MetalAir's ventilated roof calculator. The calculator is found on MetalAir's website, metalair.com, and it's a great tool for determining if your roof ventilation system has the correct amount of net free area, or NFA. For the purposes of today's demonstration, we're going to assume our roof has a 5-on-12 pitch and a 50-foot run from eave to ridge. The thickness of our OSB or plywood is going to be 1/2 inch, and our air gap will be 1 inch. That's the air gap of our vented nail base. Our ridge length and our eave length will each be 50 feet. Now, because I'm from Wisconsin, I am concerned about ice damming, so I'm going to run this as a wintertime scenario on a snow-covered roof. The R value will be 19, and the outside temperature will be 22 degrees. When I click calculate, it's going to generate a graph for me. So we scroll down and take a closer look at this. You'll see that the gray line represents the roof surface temperature, the blue line, the outdoor temperature, and this black curved line here is the air gap temperature. Now, where these lines intersect is where we're going to have to focus. You'll notice the red line here, that's the limit of our effectiveness, and that ends at 20 feet. So what that's saying is that we'll have no problem for ice damming up until we reach 20 feet. When the air gap temperature remains below freezing. Past 20 feet, we're above freezing and we're going to enter that freeze-thaw cycle. In fact, at the end of the run, we're going to be all the way up to 34.6 degrees Fahrenheit, again creating that perfect scenario for ice damming. So, with this issue, we know we have to revise our specification. So, let's scroll up and change the height of our vented nail base to 2 inches and leave everything else the same. We then click Refresh Results. Looking at our new graph, we'll notice that the red line is gone and that this black line remains below freezing and comfortably between the roof surface temperature and the outdoor temperature. And at the end of the run, we're only at 31.8 degrees Fahrenheit, which keeps us below freezing and eliminates our need to worry about ice damming. So, based on this information, we know that we're going to specify a vented nail base system that has an air gap height of at least 2 inches, as well as an intake vent and an exhaust vent that can accommodate those NFAs. MetalAir's vented nail base calculator is based on an independent third-party study done by CPP, a Colorado-based consulting firm that specializes in wind engineering and air quality. You can find the full report on metalair.com. In a future episode of Rooftop Talk, we'll focus on a summertime condition. And if you can't wait or need help selecting the ventilation solution for your commercial roof, contact MetalAir today.